View High School in Boulder, Colorado, 21-28 is his best. To his inside will be the young man that represents the IMG Academy in Bradenton, Florida, Jaden Slade. He is the national leader at 20.97. And in fact, Noah Lyles, 20.63 national record, very much in his sights. As a former sunglass wearer myself, I like this look from Slade. He is ready to run fast. Here, Lawrence Colbert. Only Slade has run faster indoors at the high school level than his personal best, 21.08. He represents Eleanor Roosevelt High School in Greenbelt, Maryland.
And in lane three, Brandon Miller, senior out of Ypsilanti, Michigan. Lifetime best, 21.29 on an oversized track, 21.47 on the indoor 200-meter oval. We saw about a tenth and a half improvement for Connor Washington in his PB, which, you know, if Slate that kind of improvement, he could be in a position to attack that record of Noah Lyles, 20.63. Whatever happened to Lyles?
Yeah, he's somewhere doing very well. He's the world champion in the 200. I think Slade's going to set a personal, but 20 points, that's a tall order. But I think Slade is going to set us here. The time to beat 21.25.
He stumbled.
Slade had a start. In fact, stumbled out of the start. And that has put his record chances under some doubt.
But you see, Slade, as he comes bring this final turn and still has a gap on the rest of the field. Let's see what he can make in the way of a time. 20, and that holds 20.62, a new high school record.
So what would he have run if he didn't stop? Noah Lyles, guess what? Your high school record.